Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger.
Fucking good.
Okay, subject is in.
Thank you.
I believe I just got compromised.
alright.
Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gonna extract him? Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Thank you. Roger.
Слышал? Нам теперь раздают бронежилеты.
Да. Хорошо, что хотя бы торс защищен. Хотя руки или ноги он, конечно, не закроет.
Ну, даже такая защита уже хорошо. Главное, чтобы их побыстрее раздали.
Точно. Ладно. Дальше давай, без меня.
Ага.
Что там?
Good. Good dog.
Thank you.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Roger. Roger that. That's the target. Subject on board. Leave the location. Roger that.
Handing out Что это?
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Handing out the suit. In that lab.
Why hide that until now?
Why? Okay, so what? I wasn't working alone. You've got to understand. You do understand, right? I didn't want to drag her into this. It's my load to bear, alone.
So you didn't create the AI intended to drive Sahelanthropus. It was Strangelove.
Skullface was never in favor of AI control. So naturally, they argued. Strangelove, she got him angry, and then he killed her.
How? You didn't see it? So you found her inside that pod after the fact. And you just left her body to rot in there. Or perhaps you put her in there afterward.
I asked him not to take her away from me.
So she was killed by Skullface, but you asked nicely, and he put her body in the AI pod for you?
That's right.
Pathetic. You know, we have another idea. That you killed her.
Me? I couldn't kill her.
You killed her and locked her body in the pod.
I'm...
Oh, I see. So you just shut her inside. And waited for her to die.
I would never do that.
Wait.
Suicide, I said. She killed herself. She got in when I wasn't looking and suffocated. She'd often try to do things like that. But then...
Open this thing! Chewie! Damn it, Chewie! Open it now! Please! Let me out!
Kill me. Kill me!
If only I'd tried to get out sooner. Perhaps I'd have made it. Why didn't I stop the hatch from closing? Even if it meant losing an arm.
There's still hope. You, the one he took away, he'll never break your will. The will to make this world the way you saw it could be. I buried code, just to be sure. Inside of you, there is an egg. And when someone finds it, when they crack it, there'll be nothing left to stop you. The world you envisioned will become a reality.
Chewie.
Do you remember my voice? Don't you? Please.
This is creepy, man.
Don't be afraid. Whatever happens to them, she'll be watching over you. The system, the framework for your world, will protect you. You don't need me. You just need to be strong enough for both of us.
Two more times for the last.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. That's the target. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Roger.
Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Roger that.
Oh.
talk. Spit it out.
Thank you.